winning to see him again. Our first finalist is Dan Birch. Do it, Dan! What made you get into being a magician?
Well, I went to Disneyland when I was a young child, about 12 years old, and I saw the magic store, and I said, wow, what a neat way to make a living. That's what I want to do.
Okay, give my man some love one more time. Now, you have the opportunity to win $25,000, but someone's trying to snatch that money away from you. Our next final...